spot today. I adjusted the clutch on my bike. It rides way better now. And it's really making it easy to ride. I don't stall as often now. I mean, I had been wondering what was wrong. It just needed a clutch adjustment. They'll really throw you off. So, I'm gonna take it easy through here. Well, I don't want to get too close to him because he might have to slow down. So, I'm gonna take it real slow through this. Because it can get kind of complicated. But right now there's a trail in them. It makes it a lot easier when there's a trail already made out. There's a whole bunch of mud holes up here, so we take it easy until it opens up into a drier trail. dropped off at some points. Just gonna follow him. I'll just take it easy. Ah, here it is right here, guys. This is what messed us up last time we came here. That was a fail. I'll see if we can get up this. Did. Yeah. That was rough, guys. Of course, I'm in neutral. Oh, first stall of the day. Just gotta get up this hill though, we'll be gooch. What is going on with them today? I don't know what they're doing, honestly. They're confusing me. Just keep leaving and stopping over and over. I believe they went back in here. I believe. I'd like to take a guess and say that. Real technical trail up here because we can't get stuck in this mud hole. Let's see what these boys have figured out back here. I'm gonna ride the clutch here. He has to keep moving for me to make it though, so I'm gonna go very slow so I don't run into him. Let's see, should I go here? Yeah, I'm gonna go here. It looks less dangerous. Stall City, by the way. Because I'm not getting enough power. I just like to die. I'm using real low end, and this bike has no low end power. Oh. check my phone for something real quick, boys.